Working with the Kasese District COVID-19 Task Force, security officers blocked Kasese Mbarara Fort Portal Highway, forcing travelers to present proof of COVID-19 vaccination. Many who failed to show evidence were forced to take the shot. It was different today. Village health teams went around encouraging people to be vaccinated.
Era tuchikoze kubango wenchogerera sawazi no wano tugemya abantu nkaruenda.
The Center for Health, Human Rights and Development, CEHAD, says that forceful vaccination is illegal. Executive Director Moses Mulumba says it can be handled better.
The only way people can be immunized through these compulsory means is when a legislation has been put in place. If it is not an emergency situation, a proper legislation and immunization must be put in place. You can even have to pursue a court order in order to get people exposed to these treatments where the informed consent has not been provided.
Consequently, the matter of mixing COVID-19 vaccines and receiving more than two shots has come up. Dr. Vincent Karuhanga, a physician, gives assurance that triple or more shots do not have any negative effects.
So if you got one type and now there's another type which is available, please use it, get a chance to use it. And in fact, it is, does not. In fact, they have found out that even Omicron, if they immunize twice, you are protected. Three times, you are even protected better.
With the factions of the new variant Omicron on the rise, the debate on if the booster doses will give better protection against the disease is ongoing. Olivia Kongisha, NTV News.